Good afternoon, teachers, sirs, and all my dear friends. I am here to tell about the topic Service to Man is Service to God. Man can be reached by service to others, but not by keeping service. We all are God's children. God loves all of us. We have all the things because of God. If we want to love God and show respect, gratitude, then what can we do? Because we can't see the God, then where is the God? God is in me, in you. God is in all of us. So we should help each other, take care of others, and spread happiness, joy, and love. There are many examples of great godly persons who show us that service to the mankind is the highest service. The greatest example is of Jesus, Son of God, Messiah for the mankind, served all the common people, suffered too much for the mankind. Mahatma Gandhi, father of our nation, sacrificed his whole life for getting freedom and serving to the mankind. Mother Teresa is the epitome of service to the mankind. Her service is matchless and higher than any religion and nation. She was, is the mother of hungry, homeless, blind, crippled, lepers, and many more. She loved, took care, and served all those who shunned by others. Mother Teresa, a real mother. Baba Amte, held his whole life for serving and empowerment of a poor, suffering from the leprosy. Now his whole family is serving the same cause. All these and many more persons, social workers, show us that nothing is higher than humanity. There is only one religion, one caste, and one creed. That is humanity and service to the mankind. So friend, God is not in temples, statues, mosques, and gurudwara, but in all of us heart. So be kind, lovable, caring, helpful,